course they liked you. Why wouldn't they?
I don't know the first thing about classical music.
Hey, the symphony board couldn't care less. All they want you to do is show up for meetings on time and don't clear your throat.
That's right. You were adorable, smart, witty, absolutely wonderful.
Well, that's what counts, right? Making a good impression.
I have a splitting headache.
She hasn't been sleeping much lately. I go see if I can get her to lie down before dinner.
You know, I was proud of you today. Thank you for coming.
Just doing my job.
What does that mean?
Just being where I'm supposed to be, doing what I'm supposed to be doing.
You really want to go there right now? You want to do this?
Do what?
Continue last night's fight?
I'm not fighting with you. I'm just doing what you said you wanted.
I wanted a marriage anyway. It doesn't matter. You know what? I'm going to go see Michael. Give me a couple seconds, and then he's all yours.
Good.
Oh, let me guess. You need a taxi.
Couldn't you find the aspirin?
It's okay, I think I have some.
Oh, cut the air, Carly. The show is over.
Excuse me?
I watched your little sugary routine all afternoon, and forgive me, I really need a break.
Well, that's okay, Monica. I mean, mother-in-laws are entitled to...
Mother-in-law.
What is?
The plural of mother-in-law.
If you're trying to intimidate me by correcting my grammar, it's not working.
You know, I have an idea. You could take an English class at the university. That would give you ever so much more time to ignore AJ and go off and see Jason.
You know what? That's a really mean thing to say.
And you know what? It's even worse to watch. Your hostility to AJ is growing by the hour. At this moment, you are barely civil to him.
Well, you know what? If that's true, that just means I'm finally becoming a real quartermain, doesn't it? Oh. I mean, you people bite each other's heads off like wild dogs, and you're beginning to look like the leader of the...
Excuse me! The only reason you are with my son is for money.
Can you stay out of my way, Monica?
I'm telling you, you are not going to hurt him. You have devastated one of my sons. You're not getting the other one.
Jason and I are friends, Monica. We like each other. We help each other. We support each other. And if you don't like it, or anybody else has a problem with it, that's tough.